pace, we're leading our teammate by 2.3 seconds. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. My friend, well done. It was a magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Carlin today. So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
This race, this win, was about one thing and one thing only: consistency. Anyone can be quick for just one lap, but there's a difference between that and being quick every lap, over and over and over. If you can do that, if you can gain ground when your opponents make mistakes, but then not make mistakes on your own, you can just push and push.
And there you have it, today's winners. Having raised some of the biggest names in F1 to date, Carlin have once again shown their expertise when it comes to recruiting new talent. No doubt today's winners have a bright future ahead of them. They certainly deserve it after today's performance.